You may pop this off real quick.
You know,
these two rollers right here, they were built up gum. I don't even know if I took a picture of it, but
no.
It had a ring on it. I mean, it yes, welded it good on here.
Yeah, I guess one more, yeah. It's happening right here on these last rolls.
The metal flaking off of it too.
Is there any way to loosen this one a little bit?
All I can do, I think, is loosen these up. It's not as much pressure downforce, but I can't shift these, I don't think.